There is no urgency. That claim is a claim made to stampede this House and the American people, I tell my friend from California. And the reason that there is no urgency, because in 1978, this Congress passed legislation to assure the fact that we could intercept communications while at the same time protecting our Constitution. That is why there is no urgency. Is there an important reason to act? There is. Do we have every intention of acting? We do. But we will not be presented with a bill on Tuesday night and asked to pass it on Wednesday afternoon without full and fair consideration. That is our duty, that is our responsibility, and that is what we will do. I yield back the balance of my time.
As you know, from our perspective, one of the problems is this is a very serious, important bill. It's critical to the defense of our country. I want to see that facilitated. I think every member on both sides of the aisle wants to see that facilitated.
We are talking to the representatives from the communications companies, because if we're going to give them blanket immunity, we want to know and we want to understand what it is that we're giving immunity
for. Because it sounds like you're open to that.
Absolutely. What they're interested in is retrospective immunity, but they know that both the House and the Senate are in favor of giving them that immunity as we go forward.
So it sounds like you're getting close to letting this legislation come up for a vote in the House and to try to work out a deal that's acceptable to the Senate and to the President. Is that a fair assessment?
That's a fair assessment. We think we're very close. Probably within the next week, we'll be able to hopefully bring it to a vote.